I've been confused as of late.
Yeah.
So hey guys, welcome back to the vlog again. It's been a while since I last uploaded a fitness vlog, so I thought of making a fitness vlog, so I'm creating this vlog here. So today the date is 6th of October 2023. The weather outside is good, like it's not that cold, it's not that warm, it's like moderate, which is a very rare times in Belfast. The best thing I can say right now is that the winter arc has been started in our fitness journey, where we are like pushing ourselves a bit more, taking good amount of carbohydrates, like good amount of carbohydrates, like whatever things are there, like oats, banana. This is my new home, the older home where I was staying, the contract got ended and I have to shift my home. So this is my new home here. So the best thing about this home is that this home, and particularly this one, is that it has the best view in the Belfast. And apart from that, the gym we will be going, that is Pure Gym Santana Square, is just 2 minutes walk from here. Since it's so nearby, we can create more content, like the vlogs thing, the videos thing, like the memories thing. Memories are something that's what we live for, right? So obviously lots of memories, lots of sets, repetitions and all stuff. So that's what I wanted to tell you. I had a good amount of pre-workout meals because it's almost 10:30 here and I was eating since morning, like a lot of carbs and as well as fibers and proteins. So we'll be now going to gym, we'll hit a leg session. Oh sorry, I forgot to tell you one thing. So from now onwards, we are starting a program called version 27. In which I will be majorly targeting 27 videos where I am just focusing on improving things each day at a time for 27 days. So let's see how this program is gonna work out. I'm pretty much excited because like I have decided that in these 27 days, each day I have to push myself a bit more in sense of weight, in terms of food, in terms of thinking prospect, in terms of editing prospect, or in anything, like in terms of reading prospect. I just want to improve myself by 0.01% every day, and let's see what happens at the end of the 27 days. Don't ask me about this promotion 27 days, because like 27 is something that I thought of just taking it as like it's been my lucky number. So you see, I'm just creating a program called 27. So now we will go head to gym. From the gym, we will be doing legs today, where we will be targeting hack squats, leg press, hamstrings, leg extensions, calves, as well as some sumo squats. When I was like waiting for things to just align so that I can just focus on making my content, my YouTube content to my YouTube subscribers. So let's get started. Oh wait a second, I will just show you the view from my room. As I said that it has one of the best view in Belfast. I will just show you, just look it around how the view is. So it's my gym bag here. So this is the view, just look at it. Isn't this crazy? Good, right? That's the best view in the whole Belfast. You can see the Titanic over there. Hello. The exit button is to go out. So I stay in 1107, 1108. So this is the lift here. Let's go downwards. So when the lift is arriving to 11th floor, it should be glowing orange over there. So then that means that the lift is here, and then we can get down from there. It should be just 2 minutes of walk to the gym, and we can just have a good time there. Waiting. Ding 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 ding. Here you go, our lift is here. Hey, cheers, mate.
You're right, mate.
Hi, mate. Yep, so this is it. So the gym is over there. We just have to cross the road, and you can see a Pure Gym symbol there, right? That's the Pure Gym.
So we just have to cross the road and that's it. The gym is here. So that's it. At night, Belfast looks cool, but it's usually empty. No one is outside. Apart from that, today is Friday. So Friday night, people will be mad at pubs and all stuff. And here we go. We will be mad at the gym too. So let's go to gym and have a good session. We have to So we are done with our stretchings. We did some shoulder stretchings and back stretchings as well as leg stretchings. Now we will go downstairs to the free weights section of this gym. So see you all during the video. Bye. With hack squat and as well as leg press. So now we will be moving to DB hamstrings. Let's see what can we do, like dumbbell hamstrings. It's been a while, I did a dumbbell hamstring thing. So we'll do dumbbell hamstring. Before that, I just wanted to tell you one thing. When I was doing this set, I thought that this should be like helpful to some of the people who can relate this to you. See, in life, what I have observed is that there are reasons. There will be people who will be bullying you around, saying you are skinny, you are fat. Some will say that you are not compatible. Some will say that this won't work out. Some will say that, some will say anything. People will keep on saying. You just have to take those things to head and convert those things to power and lift heavy. You just have to take things in a good way, not the wrong way. There are things you can take in a wrong way too, but you have to take things in a good way. At the end of the day, you have to convince yourself. So never lose yourself. Keep fighting, keep improving, keep pushing limits, keep inspiring and keep motivated. So let me get into the exercise more than a philosophy class. So see you all. We'll be right back.
So, guys, the lecture ends here. We will be going back to home now and we'll have to meet.
So we're back to our home. So had a good amount of whey protein before eating this meal. This is the last meal of my day, the dinner. So where I add the rice, bit amount of rice, and that's a egg broken egg curry, and then some vegetables as fiber and little bit of yogurt, which I recently got habituated like. Yogurt in UK tastes very good.
So this is that was the meal that I'm now gonna have, and after that we will see how we'll have some time to read a book or something, and then we'll read a book, and then if we get a sleep we will sleep, else we will do something. So I'm ending the B27 first episode here. So if you are liking the content that I'm making, just make sure that you like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon to get the videos notification as soon as possible. So see you all in the next video with some more interesting content and with more interesting topic. Until then, see you all. Deepak Sai signing off.